Bill here is part of the car care team at Al Packers and ensures that my service experience is as good as it can possibly be. Now, Bill, what did you just do to my car here?
Well, we believe here the little things make a big difference. So place a seat cover on to keep it clean. We put floor mats down to keep your rugs from getting dirty. And once your car hits the service lane, the first thing we do is put a fender protector on it to protect it from scratches, chips, and debris. And when your car is finished service, we run it through the car wash to make sure it's nice and clean.
So not only am I getting my car better off mechanically, but it's also going to be cleaner than when I dropped it off.
Yes, it will.
So you're also telling me that if I was to take my Ford Fusion mud bogging, I should do so before my next scheduled appointment.
Well, I wouldn't recommend the mud bogging, but if you did, we still would clean it up for you.
I've got a plan here, Bill.